Klar.
Would you please prepare for the match? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Team Skælskør-Slagelse, represented by Skaarup, Rasmussen and R.Mateusiak. On my left, ASPTT Strasbourg, represented by Julien and A.Cwalina. Team Skælskør-Slagelse, R.Mateusiak to serve to Julien Mayou. Love all. Play. One love. Service on court. Service over. One all. Service over, 2-1. Three, one. 4-1. Five, one. 6-1. Seven, one. 8-1. 7 over, 2-8. 3-8. 4-8. 5-8. Service over. 9-5. Ten, five. Seven, five, interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Eleven, five. Play. 19, 18. Service over, 6-11. Fault. Service over, 12-6. Fourteen, six. Over 7-14. Service over 15-7. Service over, 8-15. Service over, 16-8. Service over, 9-16. Ten, 16. Service over, 17-10. 18-10. Service over. 11-19. Service over, 20, game point, 12. First game won by team Skælskør-Slagelse, 21-12. Adam, who will receive first, Julien? Can we play? Second game, love all, play. One, love. Service over, 1-1. Line judge, once again. Make the call once again. I didn't see it in a better way, no. So, service over. To all. Yeah. I know I can overrule if I see it in another way. But I did not see it. So. Service over. To all. Play. Serve is over, 3-2. Serve is over, 3-3. Serve is over, 4-3. Serve is over for all. Five, four. Service over, 5-5. Serve is over, 6-6. Six. Service over, 7-10. Service over, 11-7, interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Six, 11-7, play. Out. Service over, 8-11. Robert. 9-11. Ten, 11. 12-10. Service over, 11-13.
14-7. Come on.
12-13. Service over, 14-13. 14-0. 15-14. Fourteen. 17-14. Service over 15-18. Serve is over, 19-15. Fault. Service hold called. Serve is over, 16-19. Serve is over, 20, match point, 17. Match won by team Skælskør-Slagelse, 21-12, 21-17. Yeah, yeah, I know, but we met several times in Wittenhoff.
Guys, welcome, and Robert, you've delivered the winning point to the team, and are you satisfied?
Of course, we're satisfied, especially playing with Anders. First, it was our first full game together, so that's why it was important for us to practice before more important games, so happy with that. So.
Yeah, you looked, as you say, it might be your first game, but you looked very comfortable on court. You're quite comfortable and happy to play with Robert?
Yeah, he's a very good player, and he moves around really easy, so I can play some stupid shuttles, but he will still manage to hold us in the game, so yeah, it's a pleasure.
I think it's fair to say on the other side of the net, we had one man and one boy. You know, he's quite young, he's under 19. Was the focus of a lot of the attack on him and put pressure on him, Robert?
Yeah, like you say, we push him a lot, so we try to more attack info for him. So he's too young, still he made many easy mistakes. So.
All looking good. And yesterday I was up in the stand and I looked down and I saw you playing singles. I was looking around to see if there was another person on court. Was that really you on your own?
It was. It's in my contract. I wouldn't sign with TSS if I wasn't allowed to play singles in the season. So, no, but we were pretty sure of winning the match. So I said I would like to play a singles, and then we had a break.
quite comfortable at singles. I know the opponent was a little bit weak, but have you played singles much in the past in junior days?
Yeah, I played until under 19 and a year in senior and won the nationals under 19, so I like playing singles, and it's, yeah, I haven't lost in 4 years now.
100% record, guys. Thank you for joining us once again, and we'll see you in the semi-final later.
Hey!